This organ is a treasure. I've grown to love this instrument in a very short time. German organs from this period are like no other romantic organ. It speaks with great depth of emotion and passion. And the sounds are very full and rich. And even when it's full organ in this beautiful room, it's never too loud. It's very forceful without being loud. And it's very embracing without being unclear. So it's a wonderful instrument to play. And I chose the music to play on my recital and in this YouTube because I wanted to play German music and also music by Americans who studied in Germany in the 19th century. So the last piece, Dudley Buck, Variations on the Star-Spangled Banner, would have been composed just a few years after this organ was built. And you hear the right kinds of sounds. America and Britain were very influenced by Germany in the mid-19th century. Queen Victoria's prince was German, Prince Albert. And American organ culture was very influenced by England. So Mendelssohn and the Leipzig Conservatory, and then later people like Joseph Rheinberger in Munich, held a great pull, had a great pull for Americans in the 19th century. And so now I'm an American in the 21st century and making my pilgrimage to play these wonderful instruments and to play German repertoire on them is a very special experience.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. It's my pleasure.